The Revolutionary Guards say that Iran will boost its missile capabilities under sanctions and extend its influence in the region. The Trump administration has described Tehran's missile tests as unacceptable and imposed fresh sanctions targeting the activity. Trump decided last week to decertify the 2015 deal that aimed to curb Iran's nuclear program. He also hinted the U.S. could fully pull out, indicating that he would take a more aggressive approach to Iran's missile program.